I'm skipping over a lot of details here. If you need to know about them, I have links to the official doc in the description. Here I have a scene that I want to render into a video. How do I do that? Find the reel icon on the top right corner of your editor. Turn this on and then run your scene. Well, first you need to tell it where the output video file should be. Project, project settings, editor, movie writer. I have a folder called out here that I have just made. So now I'll try to play the video. Well, the file's corrupted. The window needs to be closed properly so that it encodes properly. I'm giving it another name to not overwrite the original video. And now this plays properly. What if I don't want to end the video manually? I know a certain point that I want to end the video, just quitting the program with gettree.quit. And I know that my video ends at exactly 3 seconds, so I'm just using a tween interval to wait exactly 3 seconds. And as you can see, it repeats seamlessly. Have fun, make games.